Hello guys, in my today's video I'm going to teach you guys how to sew peplum top with design. So as you can see, this peplum top have little bit design at the top. So this is the back part. So what I'm going to do now, I'm just going to join the shoulder. So first of all, I'm going to join the shoulder because I'm going to pipe the neck of this peplum top. So now right now I'm going to take it to my machine and join the shoulder. So guys, after joining the shoulder, this is what it looks like. Now I'm just going to pipe the shoulder with this bias I cut out from the cloth. So I'm just going to open the back part I joined before. So I'm going to pipe the neck. So after piping, I will show you guys what to do next. So guys, after then I just went to join. After joining the shoulder, and then I placed the dart on it and I fixed the zip. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to fix the sleeve before taking the main measurement on the body. So this is the sleeve. So it's normal long sleeve. So what I'm going to do now, you can see I just notched the middle part. So I'm going to place it on the place where I joined the shoulder. So just pin it down like this. So after then, I'll take it to my machine and sew it. I'll do the same thing to the other side. So guys, after joining the sleeve, I just went to take the measurement on the cloth. So now what I'm going to do now, this place I just shaped, I'm going to take it to my machine and then sew it. So I'll do the same thing to the other side. So after then, I'll come and show you guys what to do next. So guys, after sewing it, this is what it looks like. With the back. Please, if today is your first time of visiting my channel, don't forget to give a thumbs up so that when I upload a new video, you'll be the first to see. Thank you guys, I love you all. Bye. So guys, this is how the design is going to look like. I'm going to place this at the top of the table. So this is how I'm going to fix the design on it. So after fixing it, I'll show you guys what I'll be doing next. So guys, after then, I'm going to join this flay at the down part. Like this. I'm going to join the flay at the down part here. So I will make a little bit kissy printing. So you can see I've already, it's done already. So little bit kissy printing. So after joining it, I'll come and show you guys what to do next. So guys, after sewing it, this is what it look like. This is what it look like. This is the front part, this is the back. Although I'm going to add a little bit design more at the front part.